Tulane spring game was the perfect segue from the Green Waves Conference and Cotton Bowl championship run to their upcoming 2023 schedule, where expectations are at an all-time high. WGNO's Ed Daniels was there.
Rich, the Tulane football spring game and ring ceremony brought out many of the great Tulane football alums, including Rodney Holman, Lionel Washington, Mewelde Moore, and Matt Forte. For the American Athletic and Cotton Bowl champions, it truly was another memorable day.
I'm a proud recipient of the Bobby Dodd Award, and I think they had 20, 30 guys that came here last night, and we're here today to present our team the award, so that was outstanding, and they're also making donations to the Devin Walker Trust and Son of a Saint, and also to scholarships here at Tulane, so that's really neat. And then also, you know, kind of an added bonus, Matt Forte, we got to recognize him as getting into the Louisiana Sports Hall of Fame.
The Wave confident that they can do something like this again soon. Transfer linebacker Tyler Grubbs from Holy Cross School says he understands why Tulane is a winning organization.
I think this team won because they had a team together. They had the whole system just bought into a common goal. They had great leadership, still have great leadership, and I just think they all just mesh very well. It's like really like when you say a team is a family, sometimes you just say that just to be nonchalant about it. But when you see these guys and see the way they act towards each other, it really reminds you of just a brother back at home. It's just something that you can rely on in your down times, your up times, always to keep you humble or to bring you up. They always just can rely on each other.
The Green Wave will get their Cotton Bowl championship rings soon. Uptown, Ed Daniels, WGNO Sports.
And of course, spring football concludes next week after Tulane's final two practices.